Hi friends, know the traits of your girl of the following ascendant sign, moon sign or sun sign. If your girlfriend belong to Aries moon sign, ascendant sign or sun sign, never ever make fun of their simplicity, never argue or quarrel with her. She will be very sensitive and try not to hurt her emotion. If your girlfriend belongs to Taurus moon sign, ascendant sign or sun sign, love them immensely. In return, you will get the same amount of love. As she is very possessive, never ever talk or discuss about any other female friends in front of her. If your girlfriend belongs to Gemini moon sign, sun sign or ascendant sign, they lead an active social life. They are very friendly with each and everyone. To accept this nature, you should be mentally strong and open-minded. Never make yourself easily available for her, otherwise she will feel less attracted towards you. If she is of Cancer sun sign, moon sign or ascendant sign, never ever try to play with her emotion, ego, love and sensitivity. She will too much caring, so try to reciprocate to her caring nature. Start planning about your future plans with her, but with good logic, because she is very, very practical. If she is of Leo sun sign, moon sign or ascendant sign, basically she will be attention seeker, so give her attention. She will love to get compliments, so do compliment her as of then required. To cope up with her, you need to make yourself glamorous and up to date. If she is of Virgo sun sign, moon sign or ascendant sign, she is of an analytical character, so try to appreciate her analytical character and also her capability of taking challenges nature. If you even argue with her, never ever be impractical or illogical. If she is of Libra sun sign, moon sign or ascendant sign, she will be very active in her social life. Try to match with her footstep. She loves intellectual discussion, so try to maintain that. She will be a bit selfish and she will always crave to get complimented by you. So try to give compliment as many as you can. If she is of Scorpio moon sign, sun sign or ascendant sign, never ever try to play with her simplicity and emotion. Love her profusely. Never ever force her to tell her secrets in front of you. If she is of Sagittarius moon sign, sun sign or ascendant sign, love her, but never ever try to impose restriction towards her. She will love to take challenges and perform and grow very fast in her professional life. So even you have to accept her lifestyle and cope up with her pace. If she is of Capricorn moon sign, sun sign and ascendant sign, try to give respect to her intelligence, sensitivity and ambition. Even you try to focus on your ambition, career, plan to be successful in your life along with her. Love her and try to keep her. If she is of Aquarius moon sign, sun sign or ascendant sign, try to maintain a social life. Be broad-minded and knowledgeable like her. Never ever try to control her. Always praise her for her knowledge. If she is of Pisces moon sign, sun sign or ascendant sign, try to praise her intellect. Never ever be impractical or illogical in front of her. Give her appreciation for her all efforts. If you find this video useful, keep watching. Thank you. Stay blessed and happy.